HTTV in association with Absolute Warehouse Services. Rajiv, first point of the season, but how did the red card change the game and what you wanted to get out of it?
Yeah, I think after the red card, it became really difficult for us. They start to play football and they found every time the free man, so it was hard. But I think before the red card, we did well, and if we would stay with 11, I think for sure we had more chance to win the game. But at the end, with 10 men, with them putting a lot of pressure on us, at the end we could be happy with 1 point.
There's positives to take from the game, isn't there, and something that we can build on from this into the Premier League season?
Yeah, it felt like a good game for us. We did the usual, and it felt good. And after the red card, it changed totally. But of course, we have to take the positives to the next game, and be ready for the next game.
Before the red card, could you see yourselves getting more confident with the ball and creating more opportunities?
Yeah, of course. Before the red card, I could play more offensive, and after the red card, I had to play more defensively, and had to track back more because they put more pressure on us. But before that, I saw a lot of good chances for us, especially at the end of the game where there came more space behind the defense. But at the end, we couldn't use it because of the 10 men. But
as a team, how much did you have to battle and take your aggression on the pitch to the next level to match Cardiff City?
Yeah, a lot, because I think that is their speciality to play for the duels and high balls. And so I think we need to step up. We needed to step up our game in this area, you know, to win the duels and be more aggressive than usual, because that's their game and their speciality. So
in the last 20 minutes, could you feel yourselves defensively kind of pulling together, showing the Terriers spirit in that game?
Yeah, I think if it was a game to really show the Terrier spirit and also the willpower, you know, to go even if it's the last minute, to go and defend. And I think we did really well, because at the end they didn't score a goal, so, and we got 1 point.
It was your first start of the season. How pleased were you with that?
Yeah, I was really pleased. Of course, you train the whole week to play games, you know. And for me, it was good to be back on the pitch after 2 weeks without a game. So yeah, I was happy to get the start. And at the end, of course, I want to do the best I can to help the team. And yeah, we had 1 point at the end, so.
Your relationship with Terence Kongolo down the left-hand side really seemed to flourish today as well.
Yeah, it was good. But I know we both can do better. And I'm for sure that we would show better games together, and as many games we play together, it will be better and better. So it was a good start.
The supporters really rallied together at the start of the game, half time, but especially after the red card. How much of an influence were they on you?
Yeah, a lot. I think they really feel, you know, when we need them more. And after the red card, we really needed them. And I think they showed us the support and what we have. If we are like with 10 men, they are always behind us. And I think this helped us as well, because they lift us up to, you know, to defend more and to don't let them down. And it's always good to have them behind you. So.